Hi, this video is brought to you by Unotify and intends to demonstrate how to take videos and photographs using the Unotify app for the technicians. Simply click on the Unotify Communicator app. When the app opens, it's going to open up on the Repair Order tab. Here you can click and look for a customer name in search, or very simply you can just click to the open repair order, which is the customer's name. Once you're in that active repair order, you would then click on the More button on the bottom left-hand side of the screen, and that'll expose the Take a Video or Photo feature. You click on that, and there you can toggle between video and photograph. We recommend that you take a photograph or a video of the customer's license plate, and then you can move around the vehicle, either go to the engine or wherever it is under the vehicle, to show the customer what you're intending to show them. Once the video is completed, simply hit the stop button. It will then go ahead and give you the option of either retaking that video or using that video. In this case, I'm going to click use this particular video. A couple of tips when taking the videos: we suggest that you use your iPhone or iPad in the horizontal position. That way you'll have better coverage in the screen of the actual video itself. And also we encourage you to enable your automatic flash, so that when you're going from a light to a dark area, the light will automatically come on your camera, so to capture any details in any of those areas. The video at this point has finished processing. You can see at the very bottom now it says you can either view the video or you can remove the video. In this particular case, we were happy with the video. We're going to go ahead and post it to the service advisor. Simply go ahead and type in a text message to the advisor and then click post, and it'll process the video. It'll post it to the service advisor as a pending message. When the advisor receives this notification, he'll be able to view the video, add his edits and comments, and then forward as a text message to the customer. Thanks for your time. This concludes this.